What's up, guys? Nick back with a brand new episode of Ratchet and Clank. We are now inside of this ship thingy, and now we have to go shoot shit. Whee!
Ratchet, now might be a good time to use those weapon systems.
Nope. Gotta fix these controls here. Because they're not what I'm used to. Flying controls? Where is it? Invert flying controls? Yes. Because I'm used to this.
Captain, we have an unidentified ship providing assistance.
Enemy down.
Transport down.
All we do is just go around and shoot shit.
There you are.
Bye, I see it. There's no...
More transports! Those transports are dropping off warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch.
Just take out these transports and that's it, pretty much.
Large transport down.
I've been having fun with Uncharted. I haven't played too much Doom, though. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! I've been playing a lot of Uncharted more than Doom. Not that Doom's not boring or anything, it's not. I just got right into Uncharted. I'm like, I can't stop. My health come back? Or is it after I destroy a ship? Whoop. That was close.
Thanks, guys. Looks like you got all the transports. But we still gotta take out that warship.
The warship armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a warp,
this thing, like, oh, because I'm shooting.
I believe it would penetrate.
I'm like, why is it moving so slow? Because when it aims, it needs to go slower.
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the warbot's armor.
Hey, health! I'm not full health.
I'll be able to pick up warbots.
Oh, yeah.
Using the mag booster. Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster. There should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Closest one's over there. Yeah, it might be better to go over here. Yeah, now we have to pick up the warbots and throw them.
Warbots attached. We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass.
Okay. There were no more there, so I was like, okay.
Hit it. Hey, warbots. Time to go home.
All systems
release.
Look at this shit. Boom! Took 60%.
Well,
good lord. Hi, kids. One in a million. I think that was supposed to be about.
Got him. Now let's send them back to where they came from. Now, warbots away.
This be quick. Gosh, this dude took me a long time last time. I guess because I only did one load at a time. Hey.
There is enough power to pick up more warbots. Engage.
All systems restored.
Where's the ship? There it is.
Wait for it. Release warbot.
Oh shit!
We did it.
Yay! Yay! I didn't know it took that. If I knew it was that short last time, I would have done. Would have continued, but I think I went to the bathroom. That's the reason why I wanted to stop. Oh yeah!
Let's
hey, get away, fucker!
Breathing room. I'm happy to field all questions on their behalf.
Dallas Wanamaker here. Does this mean you'll be asking these two heroes to join the Rangers?
Say what now?
Hey, what's up?
See, why not?
Yeah!
And that is how dumb luck helped a rookie Lombax take out a Blargian warship.
That wasn't no dumb luck. He and that robot made a great pair.
That's enough out of you, Solitary Bill. Sheesh.
Solitary Bill.
Once, and then you can never get rid of him.
So, what happened next?
Well, Drek didn't take too kindly to having his plan ruined by a Lombax and his robot pal. So he sent Blargian mercenaries to take them out.
You son of a bitch, we just got that fixed. Uh-oh.
Clank, look out!
Ah! Oh! That face he made!
You alright, pal?
Yeah, they got hurt. Kerwin.
All systems operational.
Found a route to the Hall of Heroes. Okie dokie.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? You're supposed to start your training in a
I did like that little section they had there for the ship and everything. Hey, what's that?
Ship trouble.
Is that more staff?
We must have missed them during
No.
Of the perimeter.
Other weapon.
Brax, you better check the Hall
other
of Heroes
weapon.
Sure
how do you switch? This one. Okay.
Make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend.
Let's upgrade some stuff.
His name's Al. I was gonna wait.
Don't want that one.
Introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him.
Nah.
If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Oh wait, these are new weapons. Never mind. Let's just do some stuff for this one. What is this?
Take your time. No, really.
No. Rapid fire bonus. Let's do it. Since I can't get any more.
Is that the right, holo card guy? Yeah, we know about him.
Captain Ford here, reminding you that I've got your back. Over.
Trespasser required? Is that what that just said? Trespasser required, okay.
You're going down, Lombax.
Well, that's nice of them to call me a trespasser, even though I just saved the city. This game is very enjoyable. I like this game. Hell, I'd probably like the entire series. Can you please go down, sir? Thank you. I got a card. Got some premium Yu-Gi-Oh cards, as Bud would say. That more ammo? Sweet. Dude, just die already, Jesus. There we go. I guess more staff. Yep, here they come. Very slowly. Whoop. Oh, I got hit. No! I think I'm getting the hang of this. Control scheme and stuff and stiff. What's this? Okay, y'all can't hear it. I hope you can. If y'all hear a lawnmower, I can't help it. My dad's mowing like right outside my window, so I gotta stay as loud as possible, really. And no, I can't like stop and go because there's no way for me to stop recording, which is stupid, but. It's something I have to deal with. He looked back, he's like, the fuck?
That must be Big Al's place. Oh boy, out of ammo.
Out of ammo. Oh, there's some ammo crates. To get my shit good. Get out of here, mutts. Wasn't there another dude somewhere? Where is he? Here he is. Oh, I didn't get that far. Dude, you can't even hit me.
No!
Boom! Gotcha, foo. Yeah, full now. Alright, let's get this door open now. Oh, you hit it? That's it? Where?
Holy cow.
Holy shit!
I've died and gone to nerd heaven.
I've died and gone to nerd heaven.
Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the mega limited ultra edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with
Blarg
content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine.
Hey.
She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
The fuck? Alright.
I'll get you all squared away.
So basically it's giving Clank a little upgirding. This is pretty much as far as I've gotten to where he becomes a ranger and that's it. Which is not far from this part right here.
Looking good, pal.
After that, clueless.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the glass train station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
Alright, we can do some upgrading. Get the combustor. The rapid fire is gonna be like awesome. So two more. Oh wait, gotta get all this too. What does it say? It's all surrounding, correct? Yeah, all surrounding. So I can get one more, and I can get the mystery thingamajigger.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability.
Okay.
Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for a hero. You don't have to hold it. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack doesn't come through.
Basically, that's your long jump.
The duo found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Huh? What? Shoot! Oh! He keep hitting me!
We are not far from the train station.
Uh-oh. Is there anything up here? Yeah, some of this. What's up, sirs?
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Those dogs are just getting destroyed. Up. Probably level up during this one. I think that's what they call a level up. Leveling up.
Oh boy. Better find some nanotech.
I am going to die. Just a few more hits. Oh! I died. Damn.
We are not far from the train station.
Oh. Oh my god! Ugh! That's the way to do it.
Have a wrong that needs to be righted, an injustice that needs to be remedied. Call the Galactic Ranger. No problem is too big. No.
Almost out of ammo.
Well, some problems. Prioritize, right? So if I could cat ran away and invasion on the curve. Chances are we need to take the invasion. Otherwise,
take a lot of hits though. Jesus. All that money, though. Could always use that money. Gotta have the health, too. Come on! Don't give me the frickin' trip mines. They got a card. Got me a premium Yu-Gi-Oh card! Some magic cards!
Train is now arriving. Please stand clear.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Hitch a ride.
Oh.
Enemy down.
So it's three hammer or whatever. I like that addition there. That's the other thing we got.
Come on, Clank.
Oh, wow! Finally, Jesus. Bye, bitch! Alright, do this. Whoa! Oh shit. That scared me a little bit. Dude, you're going the wrong way. What the fuck? Can I hit this? Uh-oh.
I hope that didn't cost too much.
Seriously, if anyone likes Ratchet and Clank or any kind of platformers, get this game. It is freaking awesome. No. I'm just gonna go underneath him. Fuck it. Fuck it. Ah! Yeah! What the fuck? Okay. Bye, dude. Oh, I did level up. Nice. Got 4 to hell now. 40. Bye, dude. Gotta refill my ammo.
Uh-oh, reinforcements.
I take these out, these two out first. Yeah, no, I'm just standing here now. No, he hit me up. Take this dude head on. Boom! Idiot! He just fell off! What is that thing? Uh-oh. Whatever I did, I activated it.
Rax, come in. We're arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
Copy that, Ratchet. I'll meet you at the front entrance and we'll begin your training.
We've been cleared to attack Drek Industries in 3 days. That means you two are getting the accelerating course.
Ha! That's right, lives at home 472. What's the matter? Don't like getting your butt kicked.
Hey, Alaris. Alaris here is in charge of developing our gear and providing tactical support.
Usually it's the former. The
Rangers nice.
First think later type. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to sound like that.
Like what now?
Come on,
he's like,
let's go, Cadet. Time to make you a Ranger.
I'll see you in a bit.
We're gonna have so much fun.
Your protosuit is the most advanced combat armor on the market. And it comes in all the latest
nice.
Fall colors.
Sweet. This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training.
Whoa.
The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition.
Okay.
Good luck.
Here comes Clank. Complete the fitness course. All right, we'll go ahead and do that and then we'll end the episode. Shouldn't take too long. It might take too long. Who knows? I like the combat suit, though. Looks nice. BAM!
Do you expect some sort of extra points or something?
Boink, boink. What's over there? Anything? Nah. Boink, boink, boink. Oh, shit.
Congratulations on reaching the Summit of Justice. Your quadriceps must be burning.
Summit of Justice!
Galactic Ranger property.
Wee! I like that. That's pretty. I don't know. He does change his dialogue when he hit him. That's nifty. Oh shit. Oh. Yeah. Oh, shoo-wee. Alright, come on, you stupid platform. Pop out.
Congratulations! You conquered the Tower of Power! Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger!
Alright, give me a second. And I'm back. Sorry about that. Father had some mail. He had some mail to give to us. We're keeping an eye out on something. Kind of hoping we get some, what is this?
My training course not only builds muscle,
Whee!
Builds character. And here Ratchet finds his very first
gold bolt.
Gold, bolt.
Gold bolts unlock extras. View them on the pause menu. Alright. You can get different head masks. Nice. You can get paint. Nice. Bolt style. Huh. Cool.
Okay, enough saving. Moving on.
Alright. I'm pretty sure something's going to happen as soon as we get on this. But, I know, I just came back. Thank y'all for watching this episode of Ratchet and Clank. Next episode, we're going to jump on that ship and go wherever we need to go next. So, thank you for watching. Catch you next time.